All right, I'm waiting for Kenny to get in the water.
Usually by the end, right?
Right.
Yes, at the end, Wayne. Be patient, young man. Yeah, we got to get the kids going through. Now, hey, I don't know if you guys noticed, Wayne and Christy. We had a great start. All four boats made it. That's a pretty good start, right, Dave?
I was thinking you're talking about Wayne. Wayne hasn't made it here yet.
That's true. That's correct. No. Time, sissy. Yeah.
That's correct. Yeah.
I know. I don't know how I missed out.
Next year's the 20th anniversary for you.
And it's the 20th anniversary next year, Wayne. What a great way to tell these kids, hey, man, I care about you.
I care about you, Wayne.
That's great. By diving into the...
Yeah. All right. So, David, 19 years we've been doing this. Yeah. 22 years ago, you and Jenny started. Did you think it would go this crazy this long?
No. I mean, it's become a Lakewood tradition real fast. So it's a fun event. The community gets involved. I mean, this afternoon we're going to have 10 boats that people just built for fun.
Okay.
So, and it's not an easy feat.
No.
How long did it take you guys to build your boat?
Like 7 hours.
That's not easy.
It's not a quick thing.
All right, the Ted Lasso soccer thing, I love it. Tell me about your boat. Boom, lots of reinforcements.
Yep, a lot of reinforcements. Double wall on each side.
Double wall,
right?
Like it.
Taped up, really well done. Tape is really well done. Got tapes everywhere, no leakage.
No
water
leakage.
Has no chance against this boat.
I like your attitude, young man. I like the coach outfit too. Okay, here we go. Lakewood Baywatch. Good morning, ladies.
Good morning.
All right, like the Baywatch thing, very good.
Thank you.
A little touch of Hawaii, nice. Tell me about your boat. Anyone?
Okay, so our boat, it's a single layer boat.
Uh-huh.
And we got like 20 layers of tape on this thing.
Okay.
It's a little thin, but I think we're going
to
make
you
it across.
You got 1 to 20 ratio.
Though.
You're feeling very confident?
We calculated the density and we like thought about the mass and that too, so we feel good about it.
Okay.
We're 35% submerged, so it's ideal and it should float.
I like it. Single corrugated layer. Okay. All right, my fellas, the basketball team thing. You guys tell us, you just won the playoffs? You just won your first playoff round.
Yes, sir. We won last night.
What was the score?
We won by 30.
You killed them.
Yeah.
Okay, and the next game is?
Saturday.
Saturday, you're playing Hudson?
At home.
Okay, double layered. Like it a lot, gentlemen. Yeah. What else did we do?
We put these corners in for stability so
good
that
man.
The walls don't cave in on themselves.
And I like a lot of tape on there.
Oh, a lot of tape.
I like it. Good luck.
Thank
you. And not to be outdone by the men, we have the women's basketball team. Very good. Okay, you guys did good this year.
Yeah.
And how good did we do, ladies?
We made it to sectional finals.
Excellent. You made it to sectional finals.
Yep.
Awesome. Tell me about your boat. I see double layer in there.
Okay.
Here, let me come over.
Double layer, and then we got some triangles on the corners so
for
we can get more stabilization.
Okay, stabilization.
Yes.
Excellent. All right. Let's put them in, Dave. Let's put them in. Here we go. Now, we did great. We did great the first round. Dave, it's all about the launch. You told him it's all about the launch.
You may now enter your boat.
Okay.
Carefully.
Very carefully. Be strategic, okay?
On your mark, get set.
All right, here we go. Now, Dave, we had a great, so much for our aggressive set. We were wondering if we were going to go. Well, that answers that question.
Yeah, that was our first flop of the morning.
Right. It's all about the love.
These three are all solid.
All right, all the sports teams are good. We got Ted Lasso, soccer. We got two basketballs.
The girls have cut off the guys.
Yeah.
Oh, the guys might win, though.
Got it.
All right.
3 out of 4 ain't bad. All right. Way to go, you guys. Way to go. That is so awesome. All right. We're going to go back in the studio. Lakewood High School boys basketball representing. Okay. All right. Back to you guys in the studio.
Nice.
That's very good.
They're doing good this year.
They are.